Yo, what's going on, y'all? Y'all already know who the fuck it is. Listen, today, we have a very special video. The Kid Laroi, he's on the motherfucking road, bro. His album's about to come out next week, and he just dropped a song this week. The Kid Laroi Bleed official video. Listen, if y'all enjoy, make sure you smash the like button. If you don't enjoy, smash the like button. Subscribe to the channel. If you're new, subscribe. Hit that big red button. It takes 2 seconds, and it's motherfucking free. On the road to 3,000 subscribers. So if you would like to help us get to 3 motherfucking K, subscribe. Come on, bro. Consider joining the family. We all a family. We are family. Comment whatever you want to see. Let me know what you want to see in the comment section below. The Kid Laroi Bleed. Hopefully I don't want to bleed. What the fuck are you talking about, bro? I know my bot. Video on the screen. Oh, yo, your music video's been creepy lately, bro. I'm not jacking that. Oh, what if an alligator come out and eat you, or eat your dick off or something? Sorry, bleed. How did your heart been so easy? Holy fuck! Damn, you got caught lacking. How did your heart been so easy? Mine still bleeds. Damn! I think you got caught. Letting go, she's not the same with you. Now every night I lay here in this bed we made for two. Damn. But I'm sleeping alone while you're out there with somebody. Oh my god! Mine still bleeds! Damn! Oh my god. Blood died. Fuck. We lost the Kid Laroi, bro. Give up just because it's hard. Oh no, he didn't. He's good. El Prince. Sorry. Oh, he's dead. Never mind. Took this too far. As soon as I let down my guard, when you needed it most, and you cried, I was soaked. Now it's weeks since we spoke. Yo, she's built weird. No offense, but she's chopped. Sorry. I'm dropping my clothes, and she tried to console me. The love comes and goes, and there's nothing you want me, but you let me down. How did your heart rise? Oh, never mind. Mid. I hit. Sorry. See? My soul, please. Oh my god, this song's beautiful. Why she just looked at me like that? She had nice nails. Damn, she's strong as fuck. This bitch is She-Hulk. What the fuck? How she carry him? She's strong as hell. No gyats though. Mine still bleeds. Wow, that song is beautiful. Holy fuck, bro. Oh, you're alive. Nice. Damn, that song was beautiful. Thought he was getting his dick sucked. I was about to say that's fire. I'm about to crash my motorcycle. Sorry. But what the hell? Yay. Riley. Oh. is yeah, that's the end of the video. If you enjoyed, make sure you smash the like button. If you did enjoy, smash the like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Subscribe to that big red button. It takes 2 seconds and it's motherfucking free. On the road to 3,000 subscribers. So if you would like to help us get to 3K, consider subscribing, bro. You know what I'm saying? Join my Discord, link in my description. Share the channel with your family, friends, crackers across the street. Comment what other videos you want to see. Let me know what you want to see in the comment section below. The Killer Word, this was a beautiful, amazing song. I ain't gonna lie. I almost made a real nigga shed a tear. But I didn't. Other than that, it's Vidi Boy, Jupiter, and I'm out. If my baby throw 5, then I throw 6. For my brothers, you know I get lit. For my shorty, I'm taking that risk. We ride or die, we attach it to hip like. You go here, don't run, don't trip. On a PG, we take that trip. You know that I'm with the don't drop my shit. Big I see you, you know that we lit. If my baby throw 5, then I throw 6. For my brothers, you know I get lit. For my shorty, I'm taking that risk. We ride or die, we attach it to hip like.